coming! Oh, Josuke! And you have a child. Josuke, did you steal this child?
This is Jotaro's daughter.
Oh, he's got a daughter? I thought he only had a son.
Who's his son?
Oh, Koichi.
Yeah, very funny, Okuyasu. Listen, I need your help. I need to go with my mom to go run a couple errands. Jotaro's trusting me to take her out trick-or-treating. I don't have time tonight, but maybe you could?
Oh. Yeah, man, I mean, sure. It'll be a fun time.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, thank you. Just make sure you take care of her.
Josuke, when have I ever done anything that put any of our lives in danger?
I'm not gonna dignify that with a comment. Can you just please take care of her? I'd really appreciate it.
Sure thing, buddy, no problem. So are you ready to go trick-or-treating?
Yeah.
Let's go! How old are you?
7.
Wow. Do you know what a stand is?
Uh-huh.
Do you have a stand?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, you have a stand ability too! Do you know how to use it?
I think so.
Well, I've got something that might spook you on Halloween. Check out my stand! His name's Zahando! Here, let me show you how to use mine! Zahando! Jolene? Jolene? Jolene, where are you? Jolene, this isn't funny! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I just Zahando. Oh no! Oh no, Jotaro's gonna kill me. Oh god, I gotta call Josuke! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Josuke! Josuke!
Dude, you're screaming into the phone. What's going on? Okuyasu, what's wrong?
Yeah, I may have used Zahando a little bit on Jolene, and I may have teleported her to another universe. What? I may have used Zahando on Jolene, and she may have been transported to another dimension of unspeakable Kaluthian horrors. I don't know that for certain because I don't really know the extent of Zahando's powers. What? You know, long story short, she might be in another universe. What do you mean you transported her to another universe? What does that mean, Okuyasu? I need a- Oh no, oh no, no, no. Jotaro is going to kill both of us. He is going to put me on a pike and put me outside of his marine biology lab, and he's just gonna beat you to death. Oh my god, you wiped his daughter out of existence? Oh my god, Okuyasu. Josuke, I know it seems bad. You think it seems bad? You think it's bad? You wiped a little girl out of existence. Okuyasu, how could you do this? Why would you do this to me? I trusted you. I should have gone to Rohan. I knew I should have gone to Rohan. All right, Josuke, look, here's what we do. We'll call Jotaro. He's a very reasonable guy. He's never beat anyone to death before. It's gonna be fine. We're just gonna tell him that his daughter accidentally, not by anybody's stand ability, got transported to an alternate dimension where there may be unspeakable hell-based horrors. Okay? It's a very Halloween-centric idea. He'll go for it, I'm telling you.
Oh my god, I've never turned 21. Oh my god, I'm not even an adult yet, Okuyasu, and I'm gonna die. I'm going to die to my nephew, who is 7'9", who is going to beat me to death because you wiped his daughter out of existence.
Let's just call him. Everything's gonna be A-okay. Come over, we'll have a cup of Pocky, maybe a Fanta, Fanta orange, Fanta grape, Fanta lime. I got all the Fantas, Josuke. We'll figure this out.
Hey, Jotaro, it's, your boy, Josuke.
And me, Okuyasu!
Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Shut the fuck up right now.
What's going on, guys? It's been 45 minutes, and I thought I could trust you with Jolene.
Yeah, about that, you know your daughter has a stand? I don't know if you knew that. Yeah, she's got a stand.
I was aware. She was starting to manifest signs of it. I wasn't sure if it had anything to do with the arrow in Morio. What does this have to do with anything you're calling me about right now?
Yeah, so about that, Okuyasu has something to tell you?
Josuke, don't put me on the phone. Josuke, don't put me on the phone. Don't put me on the phone. Hi, Mr. Jotaro. How are you? Oh, it's been a great day so far. Jolene is just the cutest little pumpkin pie.
I'm doing fine. What's going on, guys? I got work to do.
Yeah, so, You know how my ability kind of erases time, space, and matter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I may have used that on your daughter. And she may be in a totally parallel universe somewhere. Your daughter is gone. She has been wiped off the face of the earth. I don't know where she is. She could be A-okay in another part of the planet. And she could also be writhing in agony for the remainder of her days. I'm really sorry. I hope you don't come to my house and beat me to death, because I really like living, unlike what your daughter's doing right now. And okay, get the fuck off the phone. Jotaro, okay, we will find Jolene. I don't know where she is. I don't know how we're going to find her.
Guys, listen. It's fine.
What?
Guys, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay? Oh, okay, Jotaro. We're just going to hang up and we're going to move on. Okay, we'll see you around. That's right, boys.
I can be around more now.
Happy Halloween.